गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल द तेलंगाना गर्ल हसल बसल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू एक्सप्लोर शिल्पारामम विच इज़ लोकेटेड एट हाईटेक सिटी हैदराबाद। दिस इज़ द एंट्रेंस फॉर शिल्पारामम। यू कैन टेक द डिजिटल टिकट और यू कैन बाय देम ऑफलाइन फ्रॉम द काउंटर एज वेल। दे एक्सेप्ट ओनली कैश एंड देर इज़ नो गूगल पे और पेटीएम्स अवेलेबल। इन द एंट्रेंस यू हैव ए नाइस गणेशा स्टैट्यू हियर सराउंडेड बाय लॉट्स ऑफ फ्लावर्स। वी केम इन द डे टाइम सो द क्राउड इज़ लिटिल लेस, बट वी डू हैव ऑल द शॉप्स ओपन to explore. We have bags, accessories, women footwear, jewelry, saris, dupattas, bed sheets, carpets, lots of stalls available here at Shilparamam. This is the antique jewelry shop. You have lots of shops here with almost or similar collection, but you can bargain definitely for the prices. For daily wear and little fancy aesthetic kind of jewelry are all present here. You can see the huge collection of all the earrings, daily wear chains, purses, etc. They have nice collection of anklets, bangles, finger rings, etc. as well. They do have a shop which is explicitly there for jute bags as well. You can see the quality is very nice and top notch here. They do have stalls for chicken curry tops as well, but you just have to bargain for the price. They say a little high, but you can bargain for better prices. They have single piece ones and two pieces as well. And then you have the famous antique jewelry and decor pieces here. So all the decors here are pure brass that they claim. So the prices are on a little higher side, but for the interior decoration, if you are planning to visit, this is definitely one of the good places. You have shops for kids wear and men's as well here. Couple of shops are closed because of the heat, but most of the shops that we do have are open. There is this one stall where we do have handbags which are handmade as well. So you can see the work that is crafted on these bags. They range from 200 rupees to 500, 700, 1000, 1200, 1500 is the max price. But the work on these are very nice, and you can pair them up with any of the cocktail parties that you have or any of the night functions that you wear. We also have this marble carvings here. Any design that you want or any kitchen utensils that you want, they can carve them right away for you and give. There are n number of kalamkari and ethnic dress shops as well. And this shop is explicitly for daily wear, office wear, earrings, bracelets, bangles, simple chains, etc. The anklets collection at Shilparamam is one of the best qualities that I could see more than JNTO and Amit Bait street shoppings. The bangles here are also of very nice quality, and the stock seems to be a little old, but then if you bargain for the prices and if you see the collection, they are of really good quality. You definitely have to bargain for the prices, and the latest collections that you have to find amidst all the huge number of collections that you have. There is this 31 stall which also has kalamkari printed frocks and nightwares as well. You have the toy stall here which has the handmade toys from different places across the Telugu states, and this wooden finish antique decor pieces again, which has wall clocks, stools, the plant potters, etc. This is the kalamkari shop where we bought a couple of frocks from. They have sizes available across S to double XL, but they are of really nice quality. Then we have this carpet stall which is there from long time in Shilparamam. You can definitely bargain for prices. And then you have the wooden carvings which is specially got from Rajasthan. Any designs that you have also, you can get them customized here. Lots of home decor section you will find across. You have sari shops as well. We got a couple of saris in the cotton collection which are priced at around 500 rupees each. Just beside that you have a stall which has this nazar ones as well. And then lots of crockery section that you have for plant potters, pingani plates, bowls, glasses, vases, etc. So any DIYs, if you are interested, you can definitely grab some really nice collections here. They have collections starting from tiny tea mugs till the pickle jars, till the huge plant potters if you want to plant some bamboo plants, etc. for indoors as well as outdoors. You also have different kinds of marble collections here, tea mugs, the sets which you can use at your home. Lots of collections on home decor and kitchen sets, crockery here. If you see, the cute mugs here are starting from 10 rupees each, this tiny ones, and they range till 5,000, 6,000, etc. based on the quality. And you also have this mud vessels where you want to cook some any special dishes, or you can also use them for curd cuddling, etc. So this is the overall experience that we had at Shilparamam. We had a nice time at Shilparamam, and evenings are really beautiful here. You also have menswear collections like this, which are of Ikat finished fabrics. That's it for my today's video, guys. If you like this video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to the Telangana Girl Hustle Bustle. For more this content, please do stay tuned. Stay positive, stay tuned.